at a club on a Saturday night. You're all dressed up, so yo, you're looking all right. Fly girls all around, at least 20. They're just like candy, cause you're the good and plenty. One fly girl has got your name on her. She looks so good, there's no doubt you want her. So you step to her and you speak your piece. She says, hey, how you doing? Yeah, my name's Denise. You talk real slow, making sure you don't ramble. You're feeling kinda nervous cause you're taking a gamble. But Denise is cool, you go out and you dance. She says, baby doll, I want a night of romance. So you stop dancing and head for the door, wondering what the night has in store. You're thinking a lot, so you walk real slow. There's a condom in your wallet, so you're good to go. Now condoms are cool, but they're not the reason to step to a girl like it's open season. When you check your wallet, the Jimmy hat's gone, cause last week you gave it to your best friend Sean. So now you're caught out there with no hat. There's clouds in the sky and you're worried about that. And acid rain has been a problem this year. Need I say more to make my point quite clear? Denise don't seem to have a care in the world. You look her up and down and she's a hell of a girl. Nice hair, nice body, nice skin, nice face. And you're all mixed up when you reach your place. Make your conversation just to entertain. But this girl Denise has got sex on the brain. In the bedroom, sitting down on the bed. Now just think for a minute and use your head.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Word.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Word.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Word.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Get together for a night of laughs. A slumber party at your good friend's house. Kathy's wife, she is somewhat of a freak. And her parents are gone, they're out of town for a week. So everybody's talking about boys in here. In sleeping bags, pillows, and sheets and chairs. Then some of your friends start smoking that stuff because a couple of beers simply wasn't enough. So there you sit, in a state of shock. Watching powder and straws and pipes and rocks. It comes to you and you pass it on. You feel good about that, so the pressure's gone. You knew that Kathy was a wild young miss, but you never ever thought that she was wild like this. And as you were thinking, the stuff came back. You said, I don't smoke cigarettes, so I smoke crack. Then they start screaming and calling your name because you wouldn't get high and play the game. You look to your friends for some more support, but they're too busy with a hit or a snort. Well, you want to be cool, but this ain't right. And you fought with your parents just to spend the night. Now they're looking at you, and all they see is red. So just think for a minute and use your head.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Yeah.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Yeah.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Yeah.
Think for a minute.
Kick it. Think for a minute and use your head.
One night after work, you all go out for a drink. The job is so rough, you're too tired to think. There's five of you, so you take five cars for five parking spaces when you reach the bar. You order some drinks for the boys to get loose. They all have alcohol and you have orange juice. You have a good time and the five of you speak about the things that happened at the job last week. Now as the conversation goes on, the alcohol flows on. They're getting so drunk, your friends can hardly keep their clothes on. And you just chill because you're being polite. But they're having more rounds than a Tyson fight. Your friends are drunk and the fear is real, because you drank so much juice that you're growing a peel. But you can drive and you can do it with ease. And right now your friends can't even find the keys. So you take the keys and you put them in your pocket. They get mad, telling you to stop it. But you say no, you're too drunk to drive. And I'll make sure you make it home alive. The bartender says the cars will be okay. And if they're sober, they can get them in a couple of days. You know my friends, you got a lot of class. Here's a $20 bill, I wanna pay for the gas. You get in the car, your friends are screaming and cursing. But if you let them drive, the situation would worsen. And you're doing something that you think is right. So you'll take them home if it takes all night. So one by one, you take them home to their wives. The good women thank you for saving their lives. Put them in the house, put them straight to bed. Because you thought for a minute and you used your head.
Think for a minute and use your
head. Lifesaver.
Think for a minute and use your
head. Lifesaver.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Lifesaver, when I say lifesaver, yo, I don't mean candy. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, think for a minute and use your head. Like her God is real.
Think for a minute and use your head.
Think for a minute and use your head. 5, 4, 3, 2.
wise decision. How can I decide which girlie I want to be my bride or girlfriend? It's like a dating game. Do they want me for me or for the money and fame? Good question that I ask each time that I meet a lady and she knows I rhyme for a living. So I'm giving you notice. I'm not dumb. Don't you think that I would know this fact? That you used to call me whack, but now I'm young and see, so yo, you wanna come back? Nah, that's not the way that it go. I don't need a weatherman to feel the wind blow. So, unfortunately, I've grown colder. Girls freezing fingers, I pour on my cold shoulder. I get hyped every time I sight one. Then I think to myself, is this girl the right one?
Is it real? Is it real? Is it real? Is it real? Is it real?
Is this girl the right one?
Is it real? Is it real? Real?
To all the ladies, I'm giving an info, cause brothers like me have got to be careful of the who, the what, the why, the where, the when, and how. I'm gonna meet a girl right now. Wow, I let it be known that I'm looking like a chef with a pot who's scared to start cooking. Cause I'm not gonna go from the frying pan into the fire and find myself with some live wire. Liar, I don't know why you keep going, cause if you don't stop, your nose will start growing. A fairy tale telling it's for suits and grin, so don't try to play me out like a Slim Jim. Then I know how it's gonna happen. You get amped off the fact that I be rapping. The spot you put me in is a tight one, so no, I've got to be sure if this girl's the right one.
Is it real? Is it real? Is it real? Is it real?
Is this girl the right one? My man GLB coming in on the breakdown goes like this. The story of girls and the glory, nothing controversial, nothing inflammatory. One day I sighted this sweet young miss, I spoke to her and it went like this. Well, 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 how do you do? You know you're looking kind of fine, I want to talk to you. Maybe the two of us can meet on a rendezvous, and I'll take you out for lobster and not cheap stew. Ooh, she came with a negative reply, dissing me hard and looking dead in my eye. Then someone said, yo, young MC, she said that's you, I said, uh-huh, that's me. Gee, well that right there must have changed the tone, cause she did a 180 like Carl Malone. Hi, hello, how you doing and howdy? When 5 minutes ago, this chick was like howdy. But check it, no doubt the girl was fine. The grill, the fronts, the dumps, yo, the whole nine. But I don't know her from Adam or Eve, if she has real hair or basket weave. Whether she drives the car or she rides the bus, whether the boots are real or from Boots or Us. Whether she smokes or not, does she love to light one? ABC, yeah, baby, cause you're not the right one.